pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
By 1908, the United States of America had grown to encompass states from the Atlantic to the Pacific. Nearly all of the territory in between had also been recognized as statehood. When Oklahoma joined the Union, the U.S. flag changed to include 46 stars, a design that would last only 4 years and the administrations of two presidents, Theodore Roosevelt and William Taft. For us, there is further significance. This flag that was flying over America in 1910 when the Boy Scouts of America had its beginning. Let us honor this flag. Let us honor this flag with a song that also honors our nation. Let us honor our nation with a song that also honors our land. God bless America.
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies, to the oceans, what with voices.